We are also following some breaking news coming into us near San Diego, where an F-18 military jet has crashed near Interstate 15. It happened just before midnight last night. Unclear what caused the crash or if anyone was hurt. At least one person, though, in the jet, but we don't know yet if that person was able to eject. Officials say the crash happened during a training flight and the jet landed on government property.